Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn how to change the color of your username in Roblox. So firstly, we need to go to the Roblox website. So in the search panel of our browser, we have to type Roblox. Then press on Roblox and click on Roblox website. After that, we have to scroll to the bottom of the home page, then click on the help button. Now scroll down to the bottom in here and click contact us. Now scroll to the bottom again and choose a general website issues. And one last time, you have to go to the bottom of the page and click on need more help. After opening the page, you have to fill up some information about yourself, like your username, your first name, your email address, then confirm your email address by putting the same in there. And in the issue, in the device, you'll have to select PC, and the type of help would be bug report, and select bug report again. The description, you have to type about the problem you are facing. So in this case, my problem will be I am not assigned the color I want for my IGN, so I'll have to change the color. So I'll just politely ask them to kindly change the color of my account name for me, because it is randomly assigned and only from the support of Roblox it can be changed. So I'll just write, please provide me with a different color, and my preference would be blue. So I'll just type preferably blue color and put a thank you at the end. And after you submit the ticket, hopefully Roblox will help you change the color of your username.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.